I don't think you should make people have to have health insurance. I don't think you should penalize people that choose not to have health insurance in the form of a tax. I think people are struggling as it is by burdening with another tax to pay for a system that they don't want to be part of or that they can't afford. It doesn't help the people. And that's the first thing I'd change.